stuck on you. I've got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stay.
What's up guys, it's Tonyo TV back again with another video tutorial. At ang pag-aaralan nating kanta ngayon ay ang kantang Stuck on You ni Lionel Richie. Hindi ko alam kung tama yung pagkaka-pronounce ko, pero siya yung kumanta ng kantang ito. And madali lang siya matutunan dahil halos paulit-ulit lang yung chords niya. And maganda rin siya tugtugin, lalo na kung nagsisimula ka pa lang. So before we start, kung di ka pa nakasubscribe, please subscribe ka muna and hit mo na rin yung notification bell para mas maging updated ka pa sa mga susunod natin na upload. And kung magustuhan mo man to mamaya, please hit mo na rin yung like button and share mo na rin sa mga tropa natin dyan para mas marami tayong mga nagja-jammy. Okay? To start, our tuning for this song is standard tuning as usual. E-A-D-G-B-E. Standard tuning ang ating tono ngayon. So, ang key ng gagamitin natin ay key of G. Panglalaki siya, no? Panglalaking key, itong G. Alam na naman ng lahat yan, no? Yung G. So, para magsimula tayo, tutugtugin ko muna siya ng isang set or isang stanza muna. Strumming pattern, strumming version nga pala to. I'm stuck on you. I've got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Okay? So, yun yung magiging pattern natin sa first stanza. So, paano mangyayari yun? Ganito lang, mga kapatid. Una, G. Ang sunod natin na chords ay B minor. Pero ang ginagawa ko, ganito. Yan. Ganito ko siya ginagawa. Itong aking index finger nasa 2nd fret, 5th string. Itong aking middle finger nasa 2nd fret, 3rd string. At ang aking ring finger nasa 3rd fret, 2nd string. Yan, ganyan ang tunog ng ating B minor. So, pag dinagdag mo itong pinky finger mo rito sa 3rd fret, 1st string, o parang ililipat mo lang talaga, itong middle finger mo para makalipat ka sa B minor. From G, then B minor. Yan. Diba? Mas madali mo siya ngayon matutugtog. So, kung lagawin natin siya, ganito. Stuck on you. Tapos lipat mo na siya dyan. Nandun ka na agad sa B minor. Then, to shift sa next chords, yung C, ibababa mo itong iyong index finger, ilalagay mo naman si middle finger sa 3rd fret, 5th string. Yan. Yun lang ang gagalawin mo, nasa C ka na. So, simulan natin sa G. Ibababa mo si middle finger para B minor. Pagdating naman sa C, bababa mo si index finger, tataas mo si middle finger sa 3rd fret, 5th string. Yan, nasa C ka na. Ang sunod doon ay D. Tatanggalin mo lang si index finger, ibababa mo si tatanggalin mo si pinky finger, ibababa mo si index finger at lalagay mo si middle finger sa 2nd fret, 1st string. Yan, nasa D ka na. So yun na yung buong kanta nung stanza. Parang ganito. I'm stuck on you. I've got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Okay, yun ang chords natin sa stanza. G, B minor, C, and then D. Okay? Yan ang chords natin sa stanza. Kung itutuloy natin siya, G, D, 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 friend, B minor, and the way I see, feel now, I guess I'll then D, be with you till the end. And you let, guess I'm on, then B minor, let, see you let, my way, then D. Mighty glad you, then balik sa G, stay. Nasa inyo yung papasok. Dilan. Okay? Ganun na mangyayari sa ating first verse at second verse. So, paano naman yung magiging strumming natin? Ganito lang, mga kapatid. Ganun lang. So, paano yon? Ganito. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, down. Down, up, down. Okay? So, yung lipat niya, sa G, down, down, tapos down ulit, tapos B minor, up, down, up, down, 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 up. Then C, down, down, down ulit, then D, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down. Yan yung ating stanza, ay ang ating strumming sa stanza. So, paano naman yung chorus? Yung chorus part nito, ay yung bridge part niya, kasi yung chorus niya, yun na rin yung stanza. Yan yung magiging, ang atin naman magiging bridge ay ganito. C. Oh, I'm living on the D. That. Tapos G. Midnight. Then D ulit. Rain tomorrow. Ay, E minor pala, sorry. So, C, D, G, D, E minor. Tomorrow. Tapos balik sa C. And I know just when. Where pala? I'm then G ulit. Going. Then E minor ulit. Sunod ay C ulit. I pack up my troubles and I then G throw them all away. Hold ulit lang siya. Then because this time see you let little darling, babad lang. I'm coming home to stay. Yan yung ating bridge part. Then pasok siya sa chorus. I'm stuck on you. I got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Okay? So, ganun iikot yung kantang ito. So, yung magiging strumming pattern naman natin sa bridge part, ganun, halos ganun din naman. Oh, I'm living on. Parang, down, 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 up, down, up, down, and pagdating nga lang sa G, down, down, down. Ganun. So, pagtutugtugin natin siya, ganito. Ulitin ko yung sa bridge part ng strumming, ha? Sa C. Oh. Down, up, down, up, down, down, then down, down, down. Down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down. Sa G. Down, down sa D. Down, then isang down ulit sa E minor, down. Tapos pagbalik sa C. Down, up, down, up, down, down. Okay? So, ganun lang iikot yung ating buong kanta. So kung tutugtugin natin siya ng isang stanza na lang saka isang bridge para mabilis lang, 'di ba? Para hindi naman sayang ang oras niyo. Ganito lang kunyari. I'm stuck on you. I've been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. Guess I'm on my way. So hard to see that a woman like you wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stay. That's instrumental. Tapos papasok niya ako kunyari ng bridge. Sinas na simula. Oh, I'm living on. Then down, down and tomorrow. And I know just when I'm going, I pack up my troubles and I'm throw them all away.
Because this time, see, little darling, then D. I'm coming home to say.
Then G na. Balik ka na sa umpisa. So, okay? Ganun lang, pag ganun lang natin gagawin yung kantang ito para hindi naman tayo masyado mahirapan. Ano? Diba? Napakadali lang at the same time, napakagandang kanta. And hopefully, natutunan mo sa kaibigan. At kung bago ka lang ulit, remind kita sa channel na ito, please subscribe. Huwag mo na ipagdamot sa akin. Ano? And hit mo na rin yung like button and share mo na rin para mas maging marami pa tayong mga gustong matuto. Okay? Yun lamang. At maraming salamat sa panonood. Peace!